Civil engineering deals with the design, construction and maintenance of the built environment, including roads, bridges, railways, canals, dams, airports, sewerage systems, pipelines and buildings. Civil and infrastructure engineering involves the design, analysis and management of infrastructure. It includes electric power, oil and gas, water, wastewater, communications, transportation for urban and rural communities. Anything apart from habitable structure can be termed as infrastructure. Infrastructure refers to the structures that have the basic functions like roads, bridges, tunnels, metro, railway lines, airports, docks and harbors. Electric generation, transmission, telecom and IT systems, dams, canals, reservoirs, water, sewer facilities and pipelines are also in infrastructure projects. Infrastructure works are undertaken mainly by the government. No private body can undertake infrastructure works independently. Government of India launched a massive national infrastructure program in 2019 with an estimated investment of around 100 lakh crore rupees by 2024 and 2025. Smart Cities Mission was launched by Indian government in 2015 with an estimated investment of around rupees 98,000 crores, which is eventually going to increase further. There is a growing need of infrastructure in India, and infrastructure sector has immense scope in future. India, being a developing country, there are going to be a lots of job opportunities in infrastructure sector. Datta Mege College of Engineering is one of the most renowned institute in Mumbai University for last 32 years. DMCE offers BE, ME in structural and PhD in civil engineering. DMCE alumni have made a mark globally and have fruitful association with DMCE. DMCE intends to be on the forefront of imparting engineering education by combining traditional civil engineering with modern infrastructure engineering. DMCE offers degree course in civil and infrastructure engineering under Mumbai University. The program is designed to provide knowledge of analysis, design and solutions for modern civil engineering and infrastructure problems. In order to accurately assess infrastructure needs, interdisciplinary and multidimensional approach is required. The course is application oriented and project based learning.